Once again, Mark Ronson and Bruno Mars.
Some of that water. See.